Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be reacting to NHL injured rookies, and I think those guys, this is their first games in the NHL and they pretty much messed up. But yeah, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to leave a like. If you enjoy the content, comment on what you see next and subscribe for more content. Let's get into it.
30 seconds to go. Clutterbuck. Oh, Besser's hurt here. He went to hit Clutterbuck. And the Canuck bench saw what happened. I didn't. And Clutterbuck's pleading his case, but it was Besser initiating the contact.
Well, I think the door was open.
Oh, I see. Dangerous.
And here's Brock Besser backing in, and you can see Jake Virtanen's going off and
on the tailbone.
Right on the tailbone in the edge of the door.
Yikes.
That wasn't his fault, man. Though.
Not what we were ultimately worried about with the way he went in, but there's no weight being put on that left leg of Brock Besser.
Why are they booing him?
And now he's getting John Sanderson to use as a crutch.
Yeah.
He's now makes a move to the corner and dumps one around to the far side. Pouliot is there. In deep for Elias Pettersson. Centering pass.
Oh, why is he going back there? Are they playing catch? Yeah, I saw some.
Slow to get up. And they'll stop play as Pettersson was involved in a collision behind the net and obviously a little bit woozy as he tried to get to his feet.
How'd they show again?
He made the backhand pass out in front, and Mike Matheson followed through on the check, and Pettersson's able to get up. Look at the moves. Elias Pettersson has a shift like this where he's in control. You see Matheson stays with him, gives him a little shot there.
Yeah, come on now.
Heavily down, right in front of the referee.
I don't know if it was the hit or the contact with the ice.
The ice, yeah.
Threw him down. And obviously he's going to have to go. And
John Sanderson taking him
especially
to
for
the
his first game.
Canuck dressing room.
McDavid starts back shorthanded. McDavid going wide. Here's McDavid with a shot up high. Berger fixed the save, and then everybody crashes into the end boards.
This is the Oilers. Who's this? Oh, that's McDavid's first game.
And Connor McDavid getting up slowly.
Oh, okay. Yeah, he was a baby.
As he heads to the bench.
No facial hair.
Cuts in, gets the chance on net, gets taken down. And slams hard with two flyers.
He got the lone assist on the Pasternak goal. Dylan DeMello. It's like there's an injury here.
This
they're calling for the training staff immediately.
If I'm not mistaken. Yeah, he's down.
How often
does this happen for rookies to get injured?
Backus,
for the first
I think,
game?
Hit him on the play and.
There's
obviously some serious concern. Some of the Senators now coming over. The whole team. Now, want to see their teammate. So hard on everybody involved, obviously, from both sides. As most of the players now are over. Both teams over. As Scott Chabarin is being removed from the ice.
I've never seen this, like, this much blood on ice. Oh, wow.
Concerned. And over there.
Let's not forget, guys.
Whoa! What a hit out of center ice.
This is the Avalanche and the Capitals, I think.
Got hit.
Yeah, that's the Capitals and the Avalanche.
Brooks Orpik made the hit. Orpik. And there is Kamenev, his first game for the Avalanche, and he is headed to the Colorado locker room. Watch it again. Shoulder. And then, boom, the delivery
this
is a
hit
on Kamenev. And he's into the Av locker room, but Colorado leads the game 2-0.
Shively to the front of the net, and he runs right over Grubauer. Excuse me, Francois, I should say, and Francois is
down. Hey, I'm
trying to cut
it.
He pushed it right in.
Oh, you can hear them talk in the background.
Thank goodness for it. Sources broken. Thank goodness.
And I guess out of sheer shock, I said Grubauer.
I was saying they should
first.
Get them used to getting the hits before they join the NHL.
Just
so
watching for it. So sprawl
the
out.
They're
kind
of used to
hit
it.
By Shifley being helped off the ice, and now the Avs. In a bad spot with his stick stag. And I saw team. When they were on the ice together, right before this faceoff, Crosby went over O'Reilly and explained that that was, oh boy, Gens just got hammered. So, let's interrupt my story for a big hit on Gensel, who's lost his footing here and is really in a heap of trouble. Puck wasn't there, wrist aligned and hit Gensel. It was a terrible, terrible hit. Really a bad hit. And for Gensel, who tried to get up, lost his footing, went back down, and Ristolainen is going down, and he is going to leave this hockey game. That is a brutal hit there on Jake Gensel.
It'll read Fogle from Falk and McGinn. Closing in here for a snapshot, Niskanen with a denial on Pesci. Hurricanes wasting no time. There's
Alex
a fight.
Alex Ovechkin is fighting for his first game. Yeah, he doesn't have experience. Yeah. And he rocks the youngsters. Don't be doing that for the first game, man. Get some experience and then come back.
Knocked him out. And hurt him significantly in the process.
He hit him with three right jabs right to the face. Svechnikov is a teenager, probably his only fight of his NHL career. And Alex Ovechkin had enough of him.
I thought it was Ovechkin, but I didn't want to say it.
Coincidental majors, I would think. Five apiece, Alan.
He's directly in front of me. He's wobbly still. He cannot get up right now.
Someone like Ovechkin.
This dust up.
Yeah, he's going at Svechnikov. Svechnikov gives him a little slash, a little poke, and then Svechnikov calls
on,
him on here.
This
says,
is the first game,
and
yeah.
He says, okay, and three rights to the head. All three of them.
I mean,
Wilson,
this is the first game. I know he's a rookie, he's a kid. Well, I'm the son of a chicken. Do not let any kid coming for the first time disrespect someone like that.
He fought Mike Richards, and this one's a KO against Svechnikov.
And that's what Kerfoot is. He's a talented offensive player, but it's hard to get into that role.
Oh, that shot came up and hit Hoglander, and he's cut, or his nose is bleeding, one of the two. The shot from the blue line, he had no chance to get out of the way as Jordy Benn let it go.
Oh, what's the puck?
No, it's off
visor
the
cut?
Visor. Yeah, it's a visor pressure cut. So that's going to be above the eye. Yeah, you can see that'll be a stitch job.
Yikes.
Yeah.
Lightning kept to the outside. Kucherov spins, passes to Hedman. Stamkos, one-time blast, and that hit Marino in the face. He is down.
Pittsburgh.
Sounded like it hit a stick first.
Well, the referee blew the whistle right. He knew the player was in some trouble here. The side of the face. Look at the puck's on edge already. Boy.
Straight to the face.
And Reno's almost looking away from that puck, anticipating it or trying to turn it.
Yeah, that was bad. I didn't. Oh, man. But the one that pissed me off the most was the second one. When the guy just went and bumped into the rookie. That pissed me off. And the one that surprised me the most was where there was a lot of blood. I haven't seen that before. Oh, that was too much, but yeah. I mean, before you get into the NHL, you know already what is going to happen to you. You know what you're signing for, so it is what it is. But yeah, getting that for the first game is not encouraging. But then once again, I saw McDavid, and McDavid was injured for his first game. So if someone like that gets injured in the first game and then comes back to be the best, there is no stopping you for that, just for that. If you enjoyed the content, don't forget to leave a like if you did so, comment on what you want to see next, and subscribe for more content.